An investigation into Baton Rouge drug dealing leads to an arrest for selling fentanyl. The East Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff's Office says 30-year-old Larry Guerin sold fentanyl to an agent twice. Police say he used a place on Stern Street to distribute drugs. And in a search last week, investigators found digital scales, a canister coated with fentanyl residue, a pistol, nearly 30 grams of marijuana, and more. Guerin faces several serious drug charges.